So many new things to be found. I know a place where you can go, where there's no end to tell you yes or no.
Good afternoon, good evening. What's going on? What's happening? Happy to see everybody. Starting soon for quilting fun. Do you want to see outside? Here's outside. It started off as rain. That's outside. How's it going? Here, do that one. It's just Sophie and I. Both Pop and Munchkin are not feeling very well. So, just you're stuck with me. Sorry about your luck. Sucks to be you. Hopefully not. It's all good. How's everybody? Cheers. Cheers, everybody. Keep that. No, I'm more than willing to share my show. Feeling me? Are you feeling me? More than willing to share up with you on the snow. Okay? You just bring the shovel. Yeah, I do too. Both of them are not very, they weren't feeling very well. Actually, we've all kind of seemed to have a rough week. I'm like, what is going on? What is going on? Back it up. Nothing in the house, man. What is going on? Back it up. Nothing in the house, man. But we all kind of just feel a little run down. But it could be the winter blues, because that happens. People get down, they get a little low, or even really low, low. And just kind of... Hi, everybody who's coming in. We're going to try the headset again. Hopefully it won't overwhelm me, because it talked to me about all your entries last week. And I was like, yeah. So my brain was like just fried. I'm like, I'm not used to this abuse. I'll take the shock therapy. How's everybody doing? Watch the Fox jacket reveal. So cute. I tell ya. Apparently she says to Mama, it's too big. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. So, she'll grow into it. Mm-mm. Is it just me, but there is no picture? I'm here, Florence. Refresh, my dear. Refresh. And plié, if you can't. I don't know. Maybe it might work. Yes. Well, it started off as rain. It was raining like crazy, and only just recently, it was snowing. It was still raining when I came into the shop. Actually, it was ice rain at that point in time, because it was making a heck of a lot of noise on the back windows. So, woohoo! Well, thank you, Kathleen. How's everybody doing today? I haven't heard any news. I did send a picture of this to Tracy Provis, because this is her grandson is soon to be born any moment. And then I also, Pop helped me fix the embroidery machine, and we got this stitched up for him, for his label, people. Look, a label. And Pop did it all. He was learning with me. He pushed all the buttons and loaded all the things and did all the things to make that happen. So, isn't that neat? So I'm going to actually put it in the back, because I'm going to piece the back. I've got some lovely, lovely flying geese to go on the back and the front. And I'm going to make some more. Okay. He's here. Yay! See? A celebration. Celebration of baby Elliot entering the world. We're going to work on his buddy, Charlie. Hey, Kelly Quilts, and Gwenny, and Lois. Hi, everybody who's coming in. I was just so excited to see everybody today. So, hey, got some company. Yeah, it's snowing like crazy, and it's sticking to the windows. Here, let's go back to that for a moment. There you go. Mm-hmm. Yeah, label, right? Well, the embroidery arm was doing some funny things, so I was like, eh. And then we had it in the house, and then it wasn't lining up. It wasn't engaging the arm for when it first starts. And then it was like, it was doing, I'm like, everything seems to be right. I think maybe that's the back wheel, but everything else is like, it's feeding correctly. That's why we have Nomi out today. So, because we were fiddling around with that, trying to make it work. So, 6 pounds, 2 ounces. That's a good size. That's a good size. That's fantastic. And good afternoon, Allison Stitching. Mm-mm-mm. Hello, Donna Huffler, how you doing? It was definitely drizzly rainy here too. Mm-mm-mm. Hey, Deborah, how you doing? A blessed 3 day in the neighborhood. I'm more than willing to give it. I mean, Michelle's not taking it. You're not taking it, Nancy. So I don't know. What am I supposed to do with all the snow? So it did kind of melt a little bit with the rain we had, but boy, did it make it slushy. We're talking like good 5 inches of slush stuff to get from house back and forth. So it's been little. And poor Sophie. It's just warming up enough that when she goes across the big snow pile, she's just falling through a little bit. Then she falls through a little bit. Then she falls through a little bit. I'm like, that dog's going to be so exhausted by the time she gets back home. Hey, Kelly. Hey, cheers, cheers. Hey, Nuku. Mm-hmm. Hello, Pam's Handmade. Happy Saturday. Love listening. Hope a load of quilt on the line. Oh, very nice. Are you doing a panto? Are you free motioning? Are you ruthering it? What's the deal? Tell me now. What the phone, lad? I'd like that. I have to say that with an accent almost. Hey, Tracy Albert. Nope, not for me either. The snow. People, you don't want it. Okay, listen, you love the giveaways around here. Why are you not wanting my giveaway of the snow? Why? I'm a giver. I'm a giver. Hold on. That's true. Exactly. You do. And we're down to like minus 12s and minus 15s. Come on. There we go. There's the star of the show. Sophie. See? Clips are also useful for keeping dog snack boxes nice and closed so other critters don't get in. And then we'll give her our fish one too. Hello, Miss Pack, to get creative. I'll be in and out of chat. I started tearing apart my laundry room earlier. Whoa. Mm-hmm. Hello, Miss Pauline Frew. How you doing? And Tina. Hello. Because I didn't make it. Well, that's you know, you got a point. You got a point there, Tina. You certainly do. That's funny. Yeah, good luck with the quilt. People are wishing you good luck. I'll have to go back to the chat and read that up. Hello, Miss Kathleen. You're going to be swimming before you? Yes. The pond is filling up. A couple of days of warm and then the rain, you can kind of see where the big outline is. Okay. We don't have to go anywhere, so thank goodness. So we're fine. And I've got dinner on the go for tonight, so Marcus didn't have to worry about, you know, because that's normally, he's you know, in charge of doing dinner after stress, doing usually figuring out lunch and dinner for today, you know, so I don't really have to think about it. I could just do what I gotta do and prep for this, to hang out with you guys, because that's important to me. So he's done that. He does that. So, but today he wasn't feeling it and said about ordering out, and I know what the weather's gonna be, and I thought, no, I'll put the chicken breast on, and we're good. So there's slow cooking. Dog poker quilt was not lucky for me last night. Oh no, but you had fun. Okay, I'm sorry, Lori. Maybe next time. Rub it. Hey, my quilt projects, how you doing? How's Sandra Kay today? I watched a little bit of your video or your stream. We were like, we're just killing time. Hello, Miss Valerie. Hello from cloudy, windy Edmonton. Okay, so, 10 minutes to chat. Now let's talk about what we're doing. Okay, we're going to add some side pieces. So we're going to build this out a bit on the border because he's just got the colored right there at the top and the bottom of his cute little feety feets there. Oh, very nice, Sandra. Very nice. Have fun. Who's the guest and where's my invite? For my daughter, can't wait to get back home, start in my sewing area, have lots of painting to do, dark green and black. Oh, needs to go. Okay. All right. Yeah, so we're going to do that, and then I have some more pieces that I wanted to do is just, and piece the back as well. So we're going to use the same fabric that we used on the front and piece the back and make it two quilts in one. Always killing time. It sounds like Clint. Clint Black. Killing time is killing me. It's a good song, actually. Look it up. Hey, Miss Craft of Simple Life. Also watch on TV. Very nice. Very nice. Yes, so this looks like for baby Elliot, and he has arrived, I think as of today or maybe even yesterday. So congratulations to the family, and we're going to finish building out this quilt top for him. Quilt and back. Okay. So I did make some flying geese already in some different colors and different sizes to nicely complement. Okay. Hey, Vicky Bush, working on UFOs today and later go see my grandson. Very nice. Very nice. Yeah, Pop's in the house. He's just chilling out. He's not, like I said, he's not feeling very well, and it's miserable weather-wise, so, and I don't want him catching a cold or anything. Okay, so I need to pick some for the back and some for the front. So what I want, I don't want the Chilly Mammoth to be enclosed all completely. Oh, thank you, PLR, over on Twitch. That's Pat. Thank you. Today? Oh, okay. 2/24/24. Oh, that's fantastic for Tracy Provis. Congrats. Little hearts in the chat for Tracy Provis's new grandson. Oh, fantastic. Nice. Colin, he's very cute, Cindy Wall. I love the project that we've done. What I want to do is just kind of do a couple of geese up on like one corner and then across, and then same with the down this way and then the bottom, so it has two open corners, and then using the rest of the geese that I have going either big and small, big, whatever, adding other strips in between and pieces in between to fill it out. I don't want to be like completely filled with flying geese on the back. It's just I want it in a few spots. So we'll figure it out as we're going. We're just going to design. Yeah. Congrats. So I got some a nice paisley fabric. I got a little bit of purple to complement the purple in his hat. And then some a bit of green and blue and white. And then a nice little pop of like teal there. And then I have some ones with the white Evita flower. And then I have some that I'm going to make up that are a bit of the texture that the mammoth was made out of. So hey, Mary H. and Dawn Mayhem, how you doing? Welcome to the chat. So yeah, we're going to do those. And isn't he adorable? Like, he's just so darn cute. He's so cute. I know, right? Cheers, everybody. Cheers. Mm-hmm. Hello, hello. Welcome, everybody. If I missed you, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome. Get her done. Right? So cute. All right, let's put it on the wall. So we were going to build, like I said, a little bit on the top and the side, and then round the bottom and across his feet. So I think I may want to add a strip to, especially at the bottom where I would like it to be a little bit more defined from where the flying geese are going to probably come in, right? Or is that going to be enough color difference? I think so. Actually, I think that'll be enough color difference. Okay, we'll leave it the way it is. Yeah, because I'm going to do a little bit this way, a little bit that way. I got some bigger pieces and some smaller pieces, and it makes it warm. We'll have some fun. Okay. Let's go back here. He turned out so cute, Kelly. And I just love the colors and the little hedgehog. I mean, like, too darn cute. And if you wanted to just slap like a tiny little border on top of this, it is already at 32 by 42. So in the end, this is probably going to be like 50 by 48 or something like that, you know. So it'll be just a little bit bigger. All right, let's just pop it up here for the moment. Okay. Okay. Hang out there, Charley. Keep a watch on chat, okay? He's our new moderator until he leaves. Yeah, thanks for all the hearts, people. Thanks for the hearts. Add a strip of light blue before the flying geese. Yeah, I kind of thought that too. Maybe I will. Maybe I will. Maybe a little bit on the top and the bottom, and then that way it evens it out. What do you think? Maybe a 2-incher? Because I have the whole roll, like, seriously. Hey, Suzanne. I'm going to send some little hugs for Pop and Munchkin. They're both not feeling very well. So let's go. It's a little blurry there. Hey, Giovanna, how you doing? How was your salami sandwich? How was your salami sandwich? Yeah? Okay. I think so too. I think I'm with you there. That's my kind of thought about it. I do have a 1/2-inch ruler here. Oh, okay. Yep. 2 inches. Yeah. Just a little bit of separation. Just a tiny bit. Hey, Betty. What's going on, Betty? Isn't Dale down? The temps are supposed to drop. Windy. It's blustery. Very blustery. Blustery day in the neighborhood. All right, let's get these ones stitched up and finished so we can figure out what we're working with. And then from my other cuts, I did keep the little bits left over just in case I could use them to give the spacers in between adding from the large blocks to the medium blocks to the smaller blocks. So other than that, I got less of fabric. Delicious. Mammoth in the neighborhood. So let's finish up the blocks, and then we'll add the 2 strips to the top and the bottom, just as a little tiny separator, because we kind of have it all already here. Or maybe we should we do on the tusk side too? There is a lot of blue here. It's only a little bit right there. Oh, decisions. Okay, so this one we needed to cut. Did I actually put a ruler on? I did. Imagine that. How's everybody doing? Are we having a good weekend so far? We're having a wet one. A wet and cold one. Oh, got a week there. Weeky, weeky, eggs and bakey. Elephants are cool. My sister-in-law is a, she loves elephants as well. And that's when I actually, no, actually, was it? I think I was working in the flower shop, and we had some elephant vases, wherever you're from, tomato, tomato, and the trunks were, some of the trunks were up, and some of the trunks were down, and there was actually a few people that were very specific about buying an elephant with the trunk up for luck, apparently, so I was like, okay, interesting. You gonna be doing chores? Okay, no worries. Hey, Balloonist. Good morning, everyone. Hi, there's Ron now to watch. Hey, how's it going? How's Riley? What's going on? So we have our little label, Baby Elliot, who's been welcomed into the world as of today. As of today, Baby Elliot's in the world. Yay! Potty, potty, potty. So I hope he doesn't grow up thinking it's really weird that this was made by mom and pop. Not his mom and pop. I don't know what he's calling his mom and his pop, but we'll be the mom and the pop from over here. Trunk up is a symbol of good luck. Yeah, yeah. But interesting how some people are like, they would like, I don't want that one with the trunk down. I want the one with the trunk up. I'm like, okay. Alrighty. Oh, that is a good point. No, I think they'll go from about here, there, and then there. And then from like about here to the top. So really not in the way. I think if anything, I might just add the 2-inch down here. But just because there's a lot here, you know what I mean? So, hi, in Quilt Facts, how you doing? She was over on Danelle's show this morning, having a good time doing their legit kits. Hello, Traveling Quilter. What's going on? You look very much like another member of our community, like a doppelganger. How's everybody doing? Beautiful weather here, trying to do some needed yard work, but the dogs have other ideas. Of course they do, Dawn. It's like, Mama, be with me. Okay. Mm-mm-mm. All right, so, oh, and these ones I still had to mark. Hold on, let's move these out of the way. Mm-mm-mm. Hey, Marie France, how you doing? Going on? Thanks for the thumbs up. I'm sorry you gotta work. Probably in our house and dog sitting, so he's gonna do. Oh, nice! Got buddies to play with. Oh, okay. Hey, Tessa. Welcome in, Tessa. Sass. I think. You go tell me if I'm wrong, okay, Kelly? Or anybody else in chat. I wouldn't say exact, but definitely could be family. Definitely could be family. And there is no over-the-shoulder camera. It was misbehaving. I had words with it. It still back-talked me. And then I said, nope, you're out for today. You get to go sit in the corner. So no over-the-shoulder camera. Sorry. I didn't feel like fussing with it. And I didn't want pop coming out this weather. So it's all good. I'm sewing some straight lines. It's all good. Nothing exciting. Okay, it depends on which one you're talking about. Actually, hold on, thanks for asking. Hold on, Nathan. I can share a link that I found earlier in the chat so you can see where I got my information from. Ha 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 ha. Hopefully I got it right. there we go. Check out that link, okay? And it is a perfect way to do 4 flying geese at a time. It gives you the cuts up for the big one, and then the little ones to go on the sides, and then how big you want it in the end, when it's finished or unfinished. So it is a great link right there. My machine sounds loud today. Well, it is Nomi. We have to switch it out. It is the embroidery machine, so, and it was working on it. Oh, it's way too big for her though, Tessa, but that's fine. That's fine. I wanted her to grow into it, right? So maybe by fall, she might be wearing it out like as a second layer on the outside or something. But if not, I know by next spring she'll be wearing it. So, and it's cute. So. Why am I at it again? This is my toque. It's my toque. You bugging me about my toque? Yeah, if you wanted to check out how the jacket and the bag, where it went to, on our community page on the YouTube, there's the link. And the person it went to has commented. So, yeah. So that was really awesome. Thanks, Chris. He's probably not watching. That's okay. I felt a little bad. Actually, no, I felt a lot of bad. But there was nothing for him in a package. But it's not all about him. It's about other people, too. They make it all happen. Oh, you're buffering? Uh-oh. That sucks. No, it must be buffering, then. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what I did. Wasn't me. Sorry, I didn't mean to freeze. I'm actually quite warm in here. I always get someone saying I look like someone probably saw me at the store. I was living in BC at the time, and I was staying at a house not too far away from one of my cousins, Tina. And Tina and I were not very far in age, like maybe like 8 months or something like that. And I was, my only family that I had there. And I was on the bus, and someone came up and said, "Oh, hey, Tina," sat down beside me, blah, 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 blah. And I was like, "I'm not Tina." And it took me a moment to realize that they met my cousin. I was like, "Oh, no, no, no." That's the only time I've been mistaken for somebody else. And that's because we were related, so. Mm-mm. He's an amazing singer. Oh, isn't he, Lori? Stunning. Absolutely stunning. Yeah. I was so happy I found him. I was looking. Once we found Twitch, like when we first started streaming, we actually did stream to Twitch, but it wasn't taking off at all, and YouTube just kind of did a little bit better, so we dropped Twitch. We should have kept with it, but you know, hindsight 2020, right? So, right? I agree, LL, they could be related, but I hadn't seen them before. I forget even where I found where I saw the traveling quilter, or maybe just because you popped into our chat, so. Working on AT&T Towers. Oh, really, Robin Marie? Hey, so Terry. Hey, Jackie. Hello, 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 hello. Welcome, everybody. Hey, Linda. Good afternoon, she says. Had to go out and come back in again? Oh, interesting. Yeah, I guess the internet dupes are doing something today. For the mammoth. I don't know if the code still works, but it did as of a couple of days. Balloonist tested the code on Saturday or Wednesday because she didn't have a chance to watch the video or watch the live stream, so, and it worked for her. So I don't know how long that code will work. So, and it was mom and pop 15. So, and it was 15% off. And that was so nice of them. They contacted me and wanted to send us a care package, and I said, awesome. So I'm going to share whatever it is in the package with you guys because that's, you know, that's because we wouldn't have got it without you guys. You know what I mean? So whatever's in there, I don't know because it's not arrived yet. It was supposed to arrive yesterday, but it didn't show up. So I was like, something's a little suspicious, but that's okay. Maybe not. The weather was kind of crappy yesterday too. Oh, hold on. Let's do these guys. Okay, these guys are finished and needs pressing and squaring up. These ones need their second bits. Okay. Hey, Bonnie Park slash Dad. How you doing? Is it actually you? Or is it people who like to pretend it's you? I didn't fall off the turnip truck yesterday. Hello, Brenda Foley. How you doing? How's Brenda Foley today? Okay. And if it is, then I can wish my father-in-law, which is at Bonnie Park, a happy birthday because it was his birthday yesterday. Well, here's hoping we can get Chad to wish you a happy birthday, too. Because. Hey, Different Quilter, how you doing? I think I saw Pieces Loving Quilting in there, too, as I came into the shop. Hey, Cheryl. What's going on? Lee Allen. Okay, so we have those to square up. Let's draw our lines on this one, and we'll add it to that one. Okay. Pops pop. I like that. Happy belated birthdays, pops pop. Craft a simple life. That's so cute. Because of the wonderful things he does. Exactly. Yeah, that's true. You do have to have a mailbox. Actually, it was being sent by Pure later, so they would have come right to the door. So, and I did go to the post office yesterday and check, and it was just some bills. So I said they could keep that. There actually was, the police was there, though. I thought it was just, you know, them checking the mail or something, you know, for the station or whatever. But no, there was actually action. There was action at the post office. Some guy had flipped his lid and was threatening people. And looking for action. He was running around town, causing all sorts of chaos. I was like, oh boy, I'm out of here. we got some peoples here. That's good. Hey, Sylvia, how you feeling? What's going on? Okay, so now we're going to lay it up in this corner, and then lay it down in this corner. Yes, I would think so, Tina. If you're using your, yeah, he went postal. I don't know what happened, but the lady that I normally deal with, Lois, she's super sweet. She was very flustered, and he was asking her all sorts of information. And I just kind of gave her like, you know, ooh, what's up? And then someone else, one of the other ladies was helping me out. So I was like, well, and then someone else had come in. It was coming in and say, hey, he's still here. Because the guy who normally handles the big parcels in the back and stuff like that, he was up front. He's normally not up there, but he was like definitely standing like on guard mode. So I was like, you know, everybody's kind of like at attention. I wasn't sure if it was just because the police officer was at the desk or not, but yeah, I was like, woo. So something to ask next time I'm going to the post office. Like, what's the deets? Tell me the deets, Lois. So. Yes, you are. There's also another Lois too, and it's interesting that all the Loises I know are absolutely lovely. So. It's super sweet. So I'm hoping he didn't hurt anybody, but from the gentleman that came running in and said he's just up like two blocks over, something like that, and he's not moving fast. He's actually looking for action, like he's looking for a fight. The cop was like, oh, great. The look on his face was all like, dude, sorry, but I'm out of here. And as I'm driving away, I'm like going as the streets, and I'm like looking down to see if I can see anybody with a backpack. Where not to go. And then I knew he couldn't have made it to the grocery store by the time I got there, so I was like in and out fast. I'm like, woo-woo, buy the milk and out. Yeah, yesterday it started off great. Go to make my tea, I'm all excited, boil the whole kettle for Marcus and I. Got my sugar in there, I put my milk in there, my tea bag in there, and I'm ready to rock. Go to pour the hot water and the milk's gone bad. Angry face! Ugh. It's okay. I got over myself. Oh, okay, but they're leaving. Okay. Gwenny, my Canadian sister. I love how we're all family here. I think it's amazing. No, I'm not a storm chaser. Nope. Yeah, if it's you're using the free motion foot and stuff like that. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do is free motion. Just learn. Hey, no problem. Actually, I do have a video or two out there. But ask questions here. No, I prefer to be inside, nice and safe, with a hot cup of tea. No storm chasing for me. Shoulder. Pretty sad to have also blew up. I know, and we're not like a major, like, you know, place, right? But the guy who came running in was like, he must have been maybe involved in the first incident or something, because he was all like hyped, you know, when you get like that adrenaline rush sort of thing. So and I'm assuming it only took place a few moments beforehand, or, you know, because the police are like right in town, like literally a block over. So but it is sad, as you are right, that things like that had to happen. And somebody was actually looking for trouble? Yeah, I don't know. So, and he wanted them to call the police, apparently, so. And, of course, what are the people going to do if the guy's acting that way? Is call the police, so. Uh-oh. Oh no, did she? Oh no. Really? That's so weird, my quilt projects. Some get the ads and some don't, and I don't, it's YouTube's. Seam Ripper, exactly. Seam Ripper, you're my best friend. Seam Ripper, right to the very end. Seam Ripper, you're my best friend. Seam Ripper, right to the very end. It's very simple. It's pretty much all chorus. Exactly. That may not be there anymore. There's a few of the commands that are gone. So. Yeah, they were. They definitely were having a bad day. And it's kind of sad, because they kind of almost wanted to say, hey, bud, you know, what's up? You need a coffee? Need a chat? What's happening? You know? But then I'm sure Pop wouldn't want me bringing people home like that. They're a little unstable. He said he got me to deal with. Poor guy. Exactly. Well, hope I can earn great profit. I'm sorry, my quilt projects. I don't. It's all YouTube. I'm glad you're dancing. I can see that. I've seen her chair dancing over at Danelle's channel. instilled in your memory. Because I figure by the time you're done the song, you're pretty much done the seam ripping. Or at least maybe a couple verses of the seam. Okay, the talkie-backy person in my ear says your name as Glacel, Valerie. Is that the proper way how to say it? Valerie Glacel? He's got a bit of an accent, which I kind of like. You guys have connected with me too, so I feel like you're family, right? The other unstable people. Yeah, pretty much, right, Jeffrey Filter. Speaking of unsteady people, how are you and the kidlets? How's that going for you? He needs a big, yeah, he does. And you know, I'm just that kind of carry kind of person that I would, but then, you know, it may not be the wisest choice. Hey, Teresa Louise, happy to see you here, my dear. Happy to see you. I haven't seen you forever. Mm-hmm. So Glazel. Okay, Glazel. Glazel. I'll try. Okay. No, I don't think it's a voice. It's just like random people's, and it's like computer voices. So. I want to do some borders for him and some pieced backing. So I'm just finishing up making a few sets of flying geese. I have shared a link in the chat where I got my chart from. Here, let me paste it again so we can share. It is a fantastic little template. You can actually click on it and it pops out on your whole screen, so you can have it like loaded up on something and be able to pick all the ones you like, especially when I wanted to do a couple of different sizes, like a big one, medium, and a kind of small to, you know, mimic movement, I guess, you know, and a little bit of design. So hey, Nadine, how you doing, Sherlockos? What's going on? Hey, Jill. Late again? It's okay. You're fine. It was doing random last time, and it was on random, and it was picking different languages as well as voices. So there was a couple times, I'm totally hearing voices in my head. It switched to Japanese, and I'm like, this is one way to learn. I mean, submerge yourself with chat switching to from English into Japanese in your head, and then I have to answer back in Japanese or something. But I wouldn't know what you were talking about. Hey, JK, how you doing? Put it on the other website. Which one? The guild member site? Is that what you mean? TheWeSewIt.ca. I'm trying to not miss things, but you know, it happens. Sometimes the voices are too much. Well, I want to hear if the voice is correct. Poka, poka, poka. Pop poker face. Thanks, Steph. I did appreciate that. Yeah, right. Yeah, definitely on. It would be a submersion.
Bob's like, well, I can have it do it in French. And I'm like, well, I understand only like maybe 10-20% of that. That's not gonna be fine for me. Okay, I'm just nipping off. Hey, Cillian King over on Kick, how you doing? Welcome.
Welcome.
We're just squaring up the tops of the flying geese here, and then we'll start laying them out in a pleasing manner to go around as a border. Okay, oh, no, this is the squared up pile. I've got three more to go. Oh, I could have to do this one too. Okay. Unfortunately, this is a part that needs to happen. I am making flying geese to go around the border to this cute mammoth. We've named Charley. Chad has named Charley. Haven't we, Chad? Nadine just finished cleaning my sewing room. Changed needle now. Have to pick a project. There you go. There you go, Nadine. Yes, definitely. New project, new needle. Especially if it's a big project, obviously. From a big project. And definitely if you need a new blade, too. It's a world of difference. And then you realize you've been struggling when you could have been just, you know, cutting it like butter. Like butter. Hey, Stitch by Susan. What's going on? How are you today? I am a big fan of you. And I have mentioned you in a couple of our long arm Wednesday videos. Hope you're okay with that. Big fan. Big fan. Love what you do. Did I get a new moderator? No. Oh, well, Harry. Harry, this is, you know, Charley. For now, he's one of the new moderators. Sorry. I better did it. When I square up the other one, okay, Nico, I will. Okay. New project, the house and teacher. No, that was a touch up from yesterday's. We'll be doing that all year. I'm tempted to give it a go myself. I hope you do. You asked in a comment whether the trees were in color reference to the project. No, they are not. They're just random. You can make them any color you like. What is in reference to is the house color and the rooftop. So we've been hovering around zero, as highs and lows, quite fluctuantly. So as it's a darker gray, it was colder that day. Then the colder was high, you know what I mean? I didn't make any sense, but you know what I mean. How's Tracy Louise? What have you been up to? Hey, Tracy H. I finally got to do some sewing yesterday with my client's quilt. All that's left is pinning and sewing on the last border. Then I need to pick out a backing. There you go, perfect. Glad to catch a live show. We love you guys too. Why, thank you. Thank you. You inspired me. I was doing the hearts, the way you do the ribbon, and then you were, and I was like, oh, I hadn't done back before, so I was like, okay, we can do this. It was like, once you get into the ribbon, you're good, but I noticed some of my little curves were coming a little angly, but whatever. I'm learning, living and learning. But thank you very much for joining us, Stitch by Susan. And producer. Appreciate that. Okay, let's make... Oh, hide that one to square up, but that's okay. Let's finish off this one. And we're going to lay our pieces on the angle. Thank you. It's going to look really nice in the end. It's going to be very colorful. Okay. And you want to make sure that these lines kind of line up. They're right on top of each other, okay? You can pin if you want to. But I'm just going to stitch down. I'm going to go on this side of the line, okay? So be like a shy. Hey, Roxanna. Welcome, welcome to the chat. Feel free to tell us where you're at. feel that way, Lori? Like, oh, my waters are not old, woolly, and toothy. Is that what Quinny was calling you guys? Oh, because I went like that. No, no. No, oops, sorry. That Charlie's just a moderator for a day or two until he leaves. I'm hoping to mail him off maybe on Monday if I can get it quilted up. Okay, so now we're gonna go here once we had those two lines stitched. Come in and separate them. Now this is the flying geese, four at a time. Okay. Kansas, hey, how's it going? Okay. Just press that up. You want to press it away. So the big piece for the template is what's going to be your goose, and then the smaller pieces are what your background is, or your sky. Okay. That under there.
This under here.
Yeah, we got, this is our current weather at the moment. Lovely and snowy. I didn't know what was happening there either, there, Don Mayhem. As I said yesterday, I have only made one. No worries, Juva. Even just do maybe some special ones. You know, special houses that mean something. Do you make like a small throw or a table runner or a topper or something like that? Like there were special ones to me. I didn't want them all to be the same, so that's why I added the purple ones for when Pop went away and came back. It was a sad purple for leaving and a happy purple for coming back. And of course Valentine's Day and President's Day, so and Heritage Day here, so. It'd be good fun and using up all your scraps. I mean all of them. Because no matter what, it still seems to make some more. No matter what you do. Yeah, I know, right? And it was raining, and then it snowed on top of the slushy rain, so I'm going to have to be very, very careful in doing like the little boot shuffle getting from the shop into the house after straight. Because I do not want to fall down and go boom. Because this chick don't bounce that way. I may be round, but it don't bounce. No, Pop's in the house. Pop's in the house. He's not feeling very well. Send him and Marcus some good vibes. Marcus wasn't feeling very well either. He went back to bed before I even had my lunch. So he made me lunch, which was nice, and then went to bed. Back to bed. So, all right, let's just press these out here. And then we will nip off the little side bits. Yeah, don't forget to smash that like button, people. Okay. Now, we will nip off the little bits we don't need. Okay, and then we can start building out our sets. Okay. Just making sure I'm putting like, this is nice and flat, laying it between lines, so I know I've got a nice straight edge from this top to this bottom. Okay. Nope. Me neither. Mm-mm. I'm in shorts and a t-shirt today. I'm supposed to be near 80. Wow. That's almost too warm for me. I love him, Teresa. He's a baby gift for baby Elliot, who arrived today. Isn't that cute? So I made a label for him. I'm actually just going to enclose this as a block in the quilt. It's just going to go like in the corner or in the middle or something. So picking up some hiking sticks, wishing you guys feel better soon. Yeah, yeah, I appreciate that. You have fun there, Allison. Nice. Yeah, I don't know if it's just something that's going around or just like the end of the winter blues, because that does happen too.
So just kind of get a little and just like done and tired and just need to rest a little bit. Normally it's pretty like relatively lightish on the snows. This year's been a difference for sure. I've never seen so much snow in my life. And I grew up in Calgary, and we lived in Ontario for, you know, quite a few years. Okay, that we're gonna square these guys up here too. I'm just leveling them off. Okay. Okay, see that? Look at that. There's a little pleat there. The gentleman who has the cows up in the field, I saw him scooting around on his snowmobile, and I went, yeah, I guess so. He would need to be to check on his herd and stuff like that. He would have to scoot around on his snowmobile. So, oh, fantastic there, Traveling Quilter. Congratulations. All sorts of babes. Yeah, the sticks, yes, for sure. The walking sticks. Indeed, you need those to get yourself around. Oh, yeah? Yeah, we've got family there. Pop's sister, my sister, or a few of our nieces, and my brother-in-law. Could send some good vibes his way, too. That'd be nice. All right. Cheers, everybody. Cheers, cheers, cheers. Not up here, not down here, right here with you. There we go. I'll still kick and die. Have you been under the weather too there, Teresa? Yes, I'm not any good vibes to everybody who needs it, including Miss Helly. She needs some good vibes her way, too. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Baby A's. Oh, I love that name. I like it that some of the older names are coming back. Like Mary, Elliot, Hazel, you know, Catherine's. Yes, cup of tea with me. Cup of tea with me. All right, now I made a mess. Nobody's here to clean it up. I want to divide my blocks. Some for the front, and then the rest going to go on the back. And I don't want the front to be overwhelming. And I want equal for top and bottom. So I like the curve that I'm doing. So if I do one and one and one and one, so we'd go for the sides. Okay, so this would be my side piles. And what let's do, hold on. There, okay. And then we're gonna do this and this, this and this, this, save that for the back, do this, save those two things. Oh, okay, Catherine, big hugs. Aw, have a good night. Big hugs. Big hugs. Big hugs. Not bug hugs. I think I left a comment in Kelly Quilts and Cruises, one of her, I think it said her bug hugs or big bugs instead of big hugs. It was like, what? I didn't see it till afterwards. I thought it was funny. See, it's a little bit smaller, right? So it's going to add a nice little effect. So do that there. Ooh, the wind's really picked up. No, she's not. She's not. She's going through a tough time right now. So if we could just send her some good vibes and some healing love and knowing that she's cared about. Because we need two and two, right? So that's going...
Yeah, if anybody needs any hugs, exactly. Hug in. Hug, 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 hug.
So we go here and here. And I got some different fun colors to play with. Here and here. Need another one of there. There. It's only going to be one there. Let's say, oh, no, here. We go there. There. And I'll save this for the back. 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 Let's do one and one. Those for the back. And I think I was going to keep all these big ones for the back. Where did I have? I had a big, big gray one, didn't I? Maybe I didn't. Nope, I guess I didn't. Okay, that's all right. Okay, so let's put this out of the way. All right, and we'll move this here. Gaggles. That's when you use his fur for stuffing fluffing, right? Okay, so, hold on. This was for the back? Yeah, I think so. Do I want to have that many big ones from there? I don't want the border too big. I can save all those. Okay, now let's start off with the biggest ones. Okay. There we go. That was, I guess that was a great one I was looking for. This.
Okay. Pup time.
Kind of like that. So we need to make sure that these pieces all end up with little added on sections. So it's going to even out to build this out as a row. Okay. So it looks like we have three of the same size there. And then this one's a little bit different. So this one looks like we could use about an inch on either side. And this one looks like we could use about an inch and a half on either side. So let's see what we can grab from our little scrap pile here. Is it the same height? Yes, it is. It's also the same height. Is it gonna fit? Yes, okay. Flat a moment.
Oh, hey. Hey, mailman. What's going on, mailman?
Yeah, if you want to check out how the jacket gifting went, go check out the community page. Okay. For the three little guys here. Oh no, that was for this one. Oops, got them too small. Ah, that's okay. It's a brain fart. Okay. So I'm gonna do this one. We needed to cut bigger, didn't it? Wasn't it? Or maybe it wasn't a brain fart. Oh, come back here. That there. Nope, that wasn't it. That there. That there.
Maybe. I don't know. Let's try. Okay. Maybe I didn't do a boo-boo. Mm-hmm. Is he bringing you lots of things?
Okay, let's do both sides first. Get a press.
Hey, things happen. Squirrel.
It's gonna be our new mascot, is a little squirrel. Now, let's press that. And then we can make it right. So it's a little shy. I think we'll be okay. But we should at least give a little bit more of a generous cut on the other guys. Okay, we'll use the bigger pieces. Brain tornado. I don't know. I've actually noticed that on watching a couple of YouTube channels at the same time. You know, gotta support all my peoples. And I couldn't adjust the volume. I had to reload, and then before I could actually adjust the volume on that channel, sometimes I'd have it really low. I was like, wait a second here. And this needs a little on either side. So let's, is that gonna fit there? No, too shy. Too shy, shy. What about this one? Okay, that'll fit. We could just trim it.
Aw, nuts.
Oops. That's funny. Okay, I'll take this one.
Popping in for a minute before I have to leave. Hi, everyone. Hey, Monica Marks. How you doing? Welcome to the chat. Over on Facebook. Hello, hello. Yeah. I thought I did, but and that would have been close because I did cut an inch and a half. So maybe I should have been just maybe a little bit generouser with the inch. Maybe should have been into 3/4 instead of inch and a half. So. It's just a little shy. A little shy. We can trim that one. And this one get trimmed. Do it on the other side. Oh, Donna, how you doing? How is QuiltCon? How is it going, all you crazy peoples? Hope you are doing well. Hello, hello, hello. Well, you have fun for me. That is way too many people. Not ever gonna happen. I did my fair share of quilt cons up here in Canada. There was a few in Toronto. Okay, so those are good. Hey, Jointy. Welcome, welcome. Hey, Mona did what? Hey, Jackie, or Joyce, sorry. For some reason, I have to rescribe a channel. We're watching TV. Oh, yes, I know. Some of them. Just gonna even this one up. It's a little long in the tooth.
Oops. Alright, okay. Those are looking cute. I just have this one to finish up for the side. Yeah, then we'll just trim it up. I'm glad you're now there too, there, Jointy. Welcome to the chat. Welcome to a very snowy day in Nova Scotia. Hanging out with me. Here you go. Oh, that's a... Yeah, maybe your TV is not connected to the YouTube. That's a very good suggestion. I like how we're problem solving here. Okay. Square this. Okay, all right, so now I think I want that one there, and then we'll do this one. No, maybe we should do, no, we'll do this one. And then we'll do this one. Oops, there we go, sorry. And then we'll do this one. And this one. There we go. It is cold. It's about minus 20, or minus 12 right now. Or 10. Sorry. It started off at plus 7. Okay, we'll do these two. I'm sorry, I don't want to make you cold. I am not cold at the moment. I pay a lot for propane to heat this place. Too cold for you? Okay, there we go. That's cute. Guys there. Yeah, it's supposed to, it dropped and then it warmed up a bit, and then it dropped and now it's, and then it warmed up a bit this morning, like last night, this morning, because rain started last night, and then and now it's doing its thing. YouTube subscribed you to a channel, Stunhofer, that you would never ever watch last. Really? Interesting. Funny you say that, because I'm like, things will pop up randomly of somebody say, oh, they got a new video, and I click on it. I'm like, when did I click on that? I must have been sick. I must have been tired, you know? Give these a little press. $78 taxes, wow. Yeah, I bet they're killing. Especially when you've had so much rain. Could you imagine if that would have been snow? Could you? That would have been just a lot of snow. Okay, so there's one little border piece. I think that looks good. them little furzy bits there. Okay, so that's that. So we'll do this and this. So that'll be the down. Stick that right there. Little this and this. We'll do this. And this. And this. And this for the other way. Okay. Is that going to fit there? Yes, it will. Okay.
I can't hear her. You may have been hearing the heater.
If it's got quiet all of a sudden, it's because the heater had stopped doing its thingamadig.
Is that what you were hearing, maybe?
Hold on, what is that? So,
oh, maybe. Yeah, it could have been. Maybe the iron steaming.
Okay, we'll just put a little bit on either side. Over here.
For all the body heat? free heating. All the bodies.
That's funny.
I know last week was sausages. What's going on this week? What's happening here, Kelly? It's always a party at Kelly's place. Next time I get myself to the Lower Mainland, I'm coming over to Kelly's house. I know she's got a party going on. Oh yes, she is snoring. I promise I'd say anything, Miss Melissa. I promise. Coming over for Hot Wing Challenge. Oh, man, I used to love Hot Wings. It's okay. Got 6 to 12 inches of snow Sunday night through Monday night. Not like, no, Teresa, I hear you. Especially when you have so much already, right? You're like, oh, for Pete's sakes, are we done yet? That was like the first year here in 22, April, end of April, it did this major dump. And it was like, oh my goodness. And I looked at Pop and I went, I'm so glad that was over, right? And then it was like, literally did we know we were gonna 2 years later. There used to be a place just in Harleysville. I forget the name of the wing. They used to have Wing Wednesday, and it was 25 cents a wing. And we would go with our neighbors and her family, and we'd get the family table, and everything was kind of served family style sort of thing. And oh my gosh, we enjoyed ourselves. And they were some good hot wings. Like you could eat a bit of them. You could eat a bit. But I do miss hot wings. And it wasn't like the hot sauce got hotter and hotter. It stayed like a certain level and it was good. It was like an enjoyable, comfortable heat to it. It had some really good flavor. It had the best blue cheese dipping sauce for them too. That's where I really got into hot wings and blue cheese. Philadelphia was around Philadelphia because we lived in Harleysville, which is not very far from Philly. Had some amazing food dishes for us to explore. The hot wings and definitely Philly cheesesteaks. Those, I've never had another one since just like that, and they were amazing. Yeah, congratulations on that too. Exactly, Miss Melissa. I know sometimes when you just gotta, you get on a task and you just want to get it done, right? Olds, Alberta. Oh, I'll have to go. Yeah, that is a bit of a long drive, but you would know because your kid went to school there, right? Oh no, did it? Oh, that's too short. That one got good? That one's good. That one we can trim up. This one's too short. Okay. Seam ripper, where are you now? Seam ripper. I've lost you somehow. Where'd you go? Oh, hold on. I'm missing. Let's do that one. I got it from a seam ripper. So I don't know what I did with it. Do-do. Are you in there? I'll try this one. Big dent. Well, the big dent is better than nothing. Yeah, okay, that was right. Okay. Okay, they don't have to be even, so I can put a piece on this side and then just trim it up to fit, right? So it's not a big deal. Okay. Or do I have an... Ah, here we go. What's a smaller piece? See? You've inspired me. Burnt some calories because I ate the chocolate. Na na na. Yes, they would be expensive wings. I'd also take a pizza from Me and Ed's Pizza Parlor. We've talked about this. Best pizza ever. Haven't had one in like 30 years. She is, totally. Okay. There we go. Now square this up to this one. Sort size. Oh, I'd take one. I would totally take one. Harrison, there we go. Much closer. Yep, definitely. Okay. Yeah, my fellow Lori. I like that. Eh? My fellow Lori, comrade and I. All right, let's do that and that. Okay. Oh, sorry. Wrong. Okay, so we'll put those together, and that'll go across the top, or the bottom, whatever you decide. We're just trying to make some geese together, and then we'll get the chunks of fabric to go along with it. Okay. Thank you, Catherine. That was such a good... We weren't actually expecting them to get it until Friday because that's what the post office said to me, and they had plans for Friday, so I figured the package was just going to arrive at the house and they would just open it on the weekend. So it was kind of like, oh, whatever. I'd already resolved myself, you know, that I probably
wouldn't see it besides maybe a couple pictures or something like that, right? But no, lo and behold, they arrived on Wednesday, and Wednesday evening I go in there to do my moderator duty, and he says, "Oh, Looper, we got a package from you." And I was like, "What? So early?" And I was happy that the postman lied for once. So I was like, I'll clap happy. It felt like Christmas. How ridiculous is that, though? For me! It felt like Christmas for me. And it did look cute on her, and it was a good color. So, and she didn't understand the tutu, the wrap around tutu, but she will once her mom puts it on her. So, yeah, it'll be cute. Yeah, it was well received, very well received. So, which made me very happy. I saw her in it once. I said that's all I cared about is seeing her in it once. I have video evidence. So it's all good. Hello, Tracy Provis. How you doing, new grandma? What's going on? How's it going? Congratulations to you and Poppy. That is awesome. That is so awesome. Oh, on our community webpage, community page on YouTube. You just click the link. It starts at about 9 minutes in, but that's just because it's a starting up screen thing, and it usually goes for about 7 to 10 minutes for his startup. Now, us, we're only 3 minutes. We don't make you wait that long. But, yeah, you can go check it out. You can check it out. That would be awesome. Awesome for you to see, for you guys to see it. Yeah. I like how she says mama, for one. It's totally adorable. And because the package was addressed to her and her mom, she kept saying, Is that for mama? Is that for mama? And you know what? They put things on their heads like hats, and I didn't even encourage it, okay? They got me right in the feels. I'm like, these people are my people. They wear hats that aren't hats. It was too cute. Well, hello there, Miss Bernadette. Happy to see you here, my dear. Happy to see you here, Miss Bernadette. How's the weather over there? How's Dublin? We're working on beautiful Charley behind me here. That we've named him Charley, and he's our temporary moderator. And we're just building out some flying geesies to go around him on just two corners, and then two corners here, so he's got free rein on two corners to come out and surprise everybody if he wants to say. How's it going? Hey, Lynn Bylis. Welcome, welcome. Yeah, how's everybody doing? How's everybody doing there, Tracy Provis? Everyone's totally exhausted, but thank you all. My new grandson is so darn handsome and cute. Fantastic. And we got this stitched up for him. Pop stitched it up. Pop stitched it up on the embroidery machine. He got it going again and programmed it all and did everything. So, isn't it cute? So that's going to go part in the back of his quilt. So it's just going to go all together. Yeah, new tribe hat wears. I know, right? You saw that. But did you see when she had it on and she said she needed an apron? So now I need to make this kid a chef hat and an apron now. I'm telling you, I'm going to do it. I'm gonna do it, I tell you, people! Okay, so what? This should be 6.5. Okay, so let's cut a couple of strips at 6.5. Oh, we need the 2 first. We need the 2 for the toe. Elliot Alexander. Oh, what a beautiful name! Elliot Alexander. Yeah, me too. That's amazing. Okay, perfect. Let's just give that a little press.
Yeah, he got the machine going and was like, this quilt needs a label.
You're crying. I'm crying. Oh, thank you, Lori Clark. He's an amazing guy. He really is. And he teaches so much. He's like a young guy wrapped. There's an old man in there. You know what I mean? There's an old man in that body. Because he's got a lot of knowledge and a lot of wisdom. You know? We call it see not wisdom, and it really is. It really is see not wisdom. He's a smart guy. And always willing to learn. Yes, on it, but I linked it. I linked it in our community. So check the link from there. I'm sorry, what? I can't find it. Do you have more than one? No, hold on. If you go to the YouTube, okay. You go to the Mom and Pop YouTube, and then you go on community. It says home, video, shorts, live, playlist, community. It's right there. It says Jack in the Bags have arrived early. Check it out. Starts at approximately 9 minutes into the stream. Okay. I'm trying to see if I can click on it. Yeah, you just got to click on the... Here, copy... Paste. There you go. If you wanted to go watch it there, you can click on it there. It starts about 9 minutes in. 9 minutes and 10 seconds or something. Okay. Okay. Now it's going to go across the toes. Yeah, and old people's... Yeah, you got it. You got it. You're totally right. When I first came across him 5 years ago, he was working on... a rock character from Neverending Story. Sorry, I had to think about that. Oh, Emma is totally adorable. Yeah. And she's a very smart girl. She's going to be four, and I couldn't wait to give her her present. So I'm like, okay, apron and hat. Chef hat coming for her birthday. Since I couldn't wait to give her the jacket for her birthday. So. Okay, so I got a little strip 2 inches on the bottom of his toes. We'll sew that, and then we'll piece out our sections that we need for our gooses. Yeah, it was a Wednesday night that I actually got there early. Oh, I know, she's so sweet, right, Suzanne? Yeah. They're a great family and should very well, I wish him the best of luck. He's a very talented artist, and I hope he finds that niche that just gets him right up there and going to, you know, superstardom. And he's a humble guy. It wouldn't go to his head. It wouldn't go to his head. He'd still do some of the things he loves to do. He'd just do it on his own time. Instead of having to do commission work for it, right? So, but yeah, great community over there too. There really is. Being about the We Sew site, I need to check on it. That post was the in the YouTube community. So, that's where we post if you're a member. The Zoom information as well. Oh, you take care, Miss Nadine. Big hugs to you. She's got a project coming my way. Very excited to do it. I'm a little nervous, but I'm also very excited. Sorry, the wind was blowing like crazy there. Okay, and now we're going to press this. Okay. Ooh,
she's such a sweet girl. And she's got, she's just, like I said, the whole family is just awesome. I feel quite honored to know them, actually, and have a relationship together. Like, if you go back to April 24th of last year, I'm in the hospital, and it's her birthday. And Pop texted me and said, oh, it's Emma's birthday stream today. And I'm like, oh, so I'm, like, on my tablet trying to, you know, get her to pull her up on screen and to watch her, right, opening all her presents because I knew she would have a lot from the community. And just to see all the goodies that people gave and made for her. And, yeah. Okay, take care of their Kelly quilts. Okay, so we're going to leave that there. Hold on. Let's space. Oh, we do. We do, Lynn. Here. That's what it's doing right now. It was freezing rain. That's why the window looks the way it does. Yeah, sorry. Start to warm up in here now. Okay, so... Oh, I know. Yeah, yeah. And especially if you're doing the class on Sundays. Pop and I and Munchkin, we have the clay. We just haven't had the time to... We've got too many other family things we want to do right now on the Sundays. And so that's why I'm happy that the bots will always be there for us to do it. We have the clay, and we have got the wire. We need some hemostats. I got one set here, but I don't want to use that taken up by... the clay, right? So, but yeah, I'd like to challenge ourselves, make ourselves a little gremlin critter. I think it would be fun. A fun little project as a family. Okay, so we are at... Oh, really? Allison's place where she's been doing her hostess duties, I think. I might be wrong on that one. It has been flooded a lot there in San Clemente, California. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes. Take care of there, Kelly. Like, I won't be a sculptor either, but I'm more than willing to give it a shot and make a critter. So, you know, and I think I could learn a few things too. You know, especially, you know, when I've been, you know, watching and learning from him for a few years. I think subliminally and subconsciously, I've absorbed something. I would think. Mm-hmm. Things go from the house. Hold on. Love the snow side. On the house quilt, what is the white things on the front of the house? Fourth one from the top. What are the... Oh, those are the dates and the temperatures. The dates and the temperature. It'll make me keep on track of this date. That's what the temperature was. So. They're on a few blocks. They're like here. Hello there, Joanne. How you doing? I grew up or retire. I'm going to Quiltmore when I grow up. I hope you do. Look what we made. We made a Charley. Isn't he adorable? And we're just gonna add some flying geese around him. So we're just taking our strip of geese and then our strip of fabric. And we're going to sew it together. Do I want it there? Do I want it there? I want that at the... There we go. I want it on this end. Because that's going to be at the top. Mm-mm. How are you today? She's over on Facebook. This is for a baby that was born today. We welcome into the world Mr. Elliot Alexander. Okay, and then this will go on top of here. Okay. Just gonna press it and then add to the top. So it's 32. Just pop that there. Yeah. All those out of the way. Don't want to trim something we don't want to trim. Trim, trimminy, only what we need. Let's just double check before we cut. Hello, Nana Mona. How you doing? What's going on with you today? Happy Saturday. Wet Saturday here. Wet, snowy Saturday here. Pop is not feeling very well, so if y'all could send him some good vibes, that would be awesome. And same with Marcus. He's not feeling very well either. So, okay. Yep, 24. Yes. Oh, being, I know. That's horrible. Absolutely horrible. Okay. You're doing well? Prepping and preening for Shaheen's wedding. Oh, yes, I heard that's going on today. Who was Pop talking to? Oh, I mean, Hamesh. I think he was talking to Hamesh. I heard it. Prepping and preening. Is it like a big shingamabop thingin'? Is it like party at their place or are you guys meeting somewhere? That's when a Pop's coworker. She got married in December, I think. So I guess they're having a big shindig here now because she got married in India. That was the inspiration for the Quanti quilt. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. Thank you. He could use it. Hey, Letitia, how you doing? Welcome to the chat. Okay, we're putting our little geese at the top, and then we'll add it down the side. And we already made a label, people. We've made a label. It did happen. There is evidence. I made a label. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. They don't leave the house very often. I mean, Munchkin literally left the house to go to the store for the first time in 2 months. So, and that was for one, the truck rental car, because our car wasn't getting, because the mice decided to make a home in it. It was at the dealership. And he was uncomfortable driving that because it was so high. And then the car, because the insurance only covered so much, so the car was under our dollar. And he wasn't there to get himself signed up on it, so he wasn't insured for that one. So we had to wait till our own car was back. Mm. Oh no, I don't want to get sick. Trust me, no thanks. Unfortunately, that would probably put me in the hospital. And we can't have that. No, I've done my fair share in the hospital. No more. No more. Nope, bitty, nope, nope. On the nope. Okay, so that added 6 and a bit to that side. We're gonna pretty much add a foot to this quilt on both sides. Okay, this is cute. Okay, we've got some geese going on here. Okay, and then we'll put the other set down here. So we'll figure out what we need and then cut our piece to fit. Oh no, yeah. No, we wanna do the bottom two. And then we'll do this. No, let's do this. Oh, no. Yeah. What do we need? 49 and a half. 49 and a half.
Okay, oh my gosh, that's so cute. Okay, so we're gonna need another strip of this at 6 and a half. Is that our little bit here? Six and three quarters. Day 10 with, oh no, that's not good, Karen. Oh my goodness. No, I'm usually really, really cautious when I go out. I don't touch any of the knobs. There's lots of elbow bumping and hip bumping. A lot of chickenness going on too. I ain't touching that. Got that right. Okay, get the salvage off. Yeah, I heard there's a new virus strain out there. And I'm like, no. No, stay away. Okay, so we'll do that because that's going to go from the top and then down. Okay. Oh, yeah, chicken. Actually, the chicken. That from last weekend, I thought it was just chicken and broth in the cooker, but no, Munchkin had broccoli and potatoes in there, so it actually was really nice and hearty and very much looking forward to after kind of a chilly day in the shop. But no, it turned out really nice. He did a good job. He always does a good job. He doesn't think he does a good job, but he does a good job. Isn't she just the sweetest kid? Now you know why I needed to make her a jacket. And you see how he appreciated the wood toggle buttons? See? I know. I know what their family likes. I've got to know them over the past 5 years. Yes, exactly. Now, what did I say? I needed 49 and a half. 49 and a half. Pretty sure that's what it was. Do-do. Okay, we're going to move you a little bit there, Nomi. I'm watching my teacup. One more. Oops. Okay, let's double check. Always double check before you cut. Okay. Yep. Yes, it go now. Yeah, exactly. And then somebody had sent her some nail polish the other day. It was cute. She's adorable. Okay, now we've got our flying geese going down the other direction. Now we just need to do the other side. Okay, all right, then we'll build out our other guys. Should allow for a longer stream today. Always seems to think it'd take less time in your head to do something than it actually does. yes, it's for Tracy Provis's grandson that was born today. We started working on him last week to get him all going. Hey, Claudette, how you doing, sweetheart? Happy to see you. Happy to see you, Miss Claudette. We're putting some borders on Charley here. Just a couple borders. Well, I guess one border, but we're making it fun. Background of the warm tint. Blues, soft blues to lighten the sky and the feel of it. So, yeah. And then rainy days, maybe dark blue or something like that. I'm going to do the... No, I'm going to kind of go around. Just go around. Like the geese, just flying around. Oh, what, the chicken noodle soup or chicken soup? Yeah, definitely. There's something healing about the chicken marrow, right? Especially when it's like slow cooked and stuff. Sounds like it was coming out of thread, but I mean, popping, but we're good. We're good. Do a little different. It doesn't always have to be the same, right? So. There we go. It's cute. That's kind of big already. Kind of big for a baby girl. Maybe we should only do two sides. What do we think? It's already really big. I don't want to be too big. Then he'll outgrow it. Okay, right now it's 39 by 49 and a half. What do we think? You love him? I don't want to add too much because this is going to be like really big. Yeah, flying geese? Yeah? Okay. All right. Okay. We'll do another two. I already had them, like, pieced out, so. Okay. So you stay there. What was the other size? What sort of questions do you have? It wasn't meant to be complicated. Okay. Okay. So we'll do more down this, coming up this side and across the bottom. So this will be the side one. This will be da. Yeah, okay. And you don't have to keep his name if you don't want to keep his name as Charley. You name him whatever you like on your end when you get him. I just want him to be loved.
He just wants to be loved by you, just you, and nobody else but you. Okay, let's cut some strips here. That's okay. I'm here to answer your questions. It was so no worries. I didn't mean to feel like I've insulted you in some way. That's not what I meant. So I'm just happy to. Hey Beth. Hey Beth Conkright. How you doing over on Facebook? I see you. So we just add a little bit to the sides to make sure they're going to fit to this size, right? Like we did on those ones. So just a little bit, okay? I had named him Maurice. Okay, we can call him Maurice. His name is Nate. He's going for a name change. Name him Maurice. Okay. How about Maurice Charley? Can we compromise? can we call him Maurice Charley? Thank you, Dana Mona. Appreciate that. Have you thought about embroidering his name on the brim of... Oh, we already have that sorted. He's getting posh. He's got two names. Is that okay? Well, welcome back to you, Vanna. Wait a second, that sounds like a Fleetwood Mac song. Or is it? Who is it? Maybe it's not. It's, Clearwater, call it? I don't know. Forget the name. Steve Miller. There we go. Thank you. Steve Miller Band. That's right. Yeah. You guys are awesome. Okay, Lynn, take care. We're flying. We got two sets done for the top border section on the corner. And we're just putting the other two to go in the other two corners, or the other corner, together here. We just got to put little spacers on the sides to fit so it fits to the largest goose or flying geese. And then we're just trimming them up.
We need it to wake up the iron a bit here so we can press. Air guitars, yeah, exactly. In my previous life, I was a conductor of an orchestra, and I do it so well with a wooden spoon when I'm in the kitchen, so I hear you.
Where did Miss Gwenny go? She's awfully quiet. Or did she have family and leave? And I missed it.
I don't know if this headset helps it or hinders. I don't know. Still trying to figure that out. Yes, pasta. Munchkin made me mac and cheese for lunch. So I said something light that won't upset my tummy.
Oh, okay, sorry, Gwenny. I wasn't trying to, you know, call you out or anything. I just had to see you say anything in a bit. So appreciate it. Bits over there. Okay, take the biggest ones. Oh, hey there, Baron. What's going on? What's going on with you? did you feel like I was ignoring you? I wasn't meant to. I wasn't trying to ignore you. Okay, take care, Kelly. Love and big hugs to you too, my dear.
Maurice.
Yeah, but he gets his comeuppance. He gets his comeuppance.
I do like the song that they sing, though, in that part. The cartoon, though.
Yeah, I was asking for people to send you and Dad some good vibes. Both you and...
And we're not... Yeah, Disney vibes, and yes.
I do.
Is your concierge Baron? Oh, checking to see if you need to. Actually, I don't know. Do I need a tea?
No, I'm good. I got some here. And in fact, cheers, everybody. Cheers, cheers, cheers.
Yes, but wouldn't that? That was nice of him if he was doing that.
I do, Pauline. It puts it, at least it puts a real voice to all the voices in my head. You're real, aren't you? Aren't you? You feel real?
Let's go. Oh, good. You did end up having your soup. Okay, good, good, good. That one was supposed to be there. We had Chinese the other night. Wednesday night. Yeah, I kind of like that one. Yes. Yeah, both him and Pop are a little under the weather today, so. Which is never good. Never, ever good.
Okay. Wacky voices, yeah, for sure. Pretty bushes. What are you talking about?
gardenia bushes. Oh, nice! Gardenia bushes are very beautiful. Yes. They're like big and floofy, aren't they? Aren't they like big and flowery? You know I'm real. You met me. Yes, I have, Pauline. I have hugged you. Hey, how's our mutual friend doing in the Hillsburg, Erin area? I've got lots of construction happening there. Snow fever? I don't know. It's like I said, I think it's the blips. You know, sometimes you just get the blips right at the end of winter. So I'm very much anticipating spring, yes, exactly. I've dug out some of my seeds and what I want to try and plant some. I've got the over the deck, like the little deck planters. I want to try and grow some vegetables in there, not just flowers. So oh, does it? Okay, I thought they were all big and floofies. Gardenias. What bush am I thinking of? The ones that get really big and fluffy and they look like big cotton balls, but with all the color? Not pansies, not... And she's good? Okay, good. Bet you those kids are growing like crazy. They're probably already driving already. Probably already driving. There's just such a huge growth change in kids between the ages of like 8 and 12. They're just so drastic, the growth, right? Like they're like different kids. You see the remnant of what they used to be. Okay, so that's one set. Okay, and let's try and put our other one together. Let's sew these. Let's do this, and this. Hydrangeas, maybe. I think you might be right there, Mary. Yeah. Hey, Cheryl. Sam, you see him? What? You see him? Yes, I am. Oh, looking forward to spring? Oh, maybe peonies too. Those are the ants really like those ones, don't they? Yeah. No, but I think it was hydrangeas. Hydrangeas. Yeah. Did you check on them? We're doing our best. We're doing our very, very best there, Gwenny. That's for sure. Oh, wow. Jeez. My goodness, they grow up so fast. I know some of them have popped up on Facebook. Oh, oops. Uh-oh. There's a crash collision in the sky. The gooses have crashed. Oops. Seam Ripper, you're my best friend. Seam Ripper, right to the very end. Oh, yay, yay. Whoopsies. Whoopsies. That's okay. It happens. Not a big deal. Take a few minutes or moments and then just re-sew it on the way it's supposed to. That's all right. It happens. Don't let it be the end of the world. Exactly. And a one, two, and a one, two, three. Yeah. Ooh. Gwenny. Damn goose flying in one another. Yeah, right? Got a little up close and personal. There we go. Flip. Flip. That was funny though.
Mid-air collision is right. We're like, whoops, I thought we were going north. I thought we were going south. I'm following you. No, I'm following you. You know where you're going, do I? No, I don't.
Yeah, I was feeling a little run down on Thursday. I came into the house early, about 4 o'clock instead of like 4:30 or 5 o'clock, and set dinner to go and then went and laid down for a little bit. It didn't stay long. It was only about maybe half an hour, and then I got up and had a shower, and I felt better after that. So, hydrangea, yeah, for sure. Okay. Okay, so now I just need the extra little pieces on the sides of these guys. And we're looking at, say, at least a 2-inch cut. So I don't mind them, but a lot of people don't like them. So, you know, they make too much noise or what have you. But they are what they are. Is that going to fit with the trimmage? Yes, we're good. Okay.
Yeah, I hope they do feel better.
Can't be the only one in the house full of energy all the time.
And even that I don't even seem to have most of the time anymore.
They can be very noisy. Very territorial too. Not as much as like a white goose, like gooses. Now I tried to lay down. It was like, and then Sophie was like huffing and puffing next to me, and it's like,
no, once it was feeling off.
Zippity doop, zippity day, I hear ya. That's a good song. Used to always pick me up. Zippity doo da, zippity day. My oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine coming my way. Zippity doo da, zippity day.
Yes, they do leave quite a poopy mess behind early, Alex. Yes. The gooses got the big poopses. Okay, and that's those guys. Just going to be pressed and squared up and then added to here. And then we are rocking and rolling on getting some back part pieces.
Yeah, I would lose too. Actually, there's a couple of narrow boaters I watch in the UK, and they say spring and summer, the geese are just annoying. And I feel bad, because it's like they always say those Canadian geese, and I'm like, it's not all Canadians. Don't rip on all the Canadians.
Now, last weekend, Art East Quilt Company had a 15% discount using the, maybe it's in the description below. It was Mama Pop 15, capital letters. I don't know if it'll work anymore, but that was very, very nice of them to do that. They also said they were going to send us a care package, and I will be sharing that with you guys, because without you guys, I never would have got the package. So it's going right back to you peoples. All of yous. Yous up there. It's a point at you. 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 Or you. Yeah. Just do a little off on either side. Make it all happy chappy. Fun and organic. this, this, and this. I like that one. Yes. So that was very nice of them. I'm very excited to see what's in the package. If we have it by next Saturday, we will share it then, okay? Which we should. It should have arrived yesterday, but we didn't see it from here later, so. Calling him out, Gwenny. He's a good man.
Sir?
There's a noise over there. Okay. All right. Nice.
Noisy and messy.
Yes, indeed. Okay, now let's cut our pieces that we need. Let's do our up here first, which we need 49 and a half. So we're going to go
the biggins.
Biggins up. Okay, so we need two cuts. Because that is not going to, maybe. Is that going to do that? Is that going to do that? No, it's not. Okay, let's need two cuts. I guess when I clicked on sharing the Chris's link in the chat to the jacket being revealed, I was like, I guess I clicked on it, so we were watching it. Oh, it wasn't meant for, it wasn't a self-healing mat. So it had to go to the wayside. We actually went down in the craft space in the downstairs near Marcus's space. So I have ordered a Martelli mat a month ago, and I'm still waiting. Talk about irritated. They were happy to take my money fast enough, and I've been waiting and waiting. So not a happy camper. I don't feel I should have to have waited that long. So. Yeah, the white clear one, or the white colored one, yeah, it wasn't, even though it said it was on the, in the description, it wasn't. So. Yeah, well, it's going down where we have a 3D printer. We haven't used it yet. We've had it for like almost 2 years, but, yeah, we got big plans. It will get there. A month already. And they even charged me, they messaged me back and said I had to pay another $65 on postages to get it up here. So I had to pay an extra $65 on top of my $500 they wanted for their mat. And I wish I could find another one that I wanted to use. They have the bigger green ones like this, but they're clips. They've got clips in it. I don't want clips. That's going to cost me that much in blades. Because I'm going to hit that thing. I know it. I know me. Okay, so here, let's press this. And cut our 49 and a half. Oh, I didn't sew that one. Oops. That's crazy. This was right from the Martelli places themselves. It's the biggest one. It wasn't custom. It was just the biggest one. It was the 70 by 36. Yeah. Just irritating, you know what I mean? Like. I've sent them 2 messages. I haven't heard back anything. It's very disappointing. It's a big one, yep. And they contacted, they phoned me and said, oh, well, you need this and this for postage. We'll take a credit card. And I said, I do PayPal. I don't do credit cards because I'm not giving somebody else my money for interest, right? So no way, Jose. I don't got a lot to deal. So I certainly can't be giving it to somebody else. So I say PayPal, right? So they, oh, well, we'll have to invoice you another fee. So they invoice me and I paid it and I haven't heard anything in a month. So, am I doing it right? Yes, I am. Which is a little bit more than irritating, because even Pop asked me last night, or the night before, have you heard anything about, or where's your mat? And I'm like, I wish I knew. That's a good tip there. I don't deal with credit cards. No, don't say that. Don't say that. Oh, no, Google Pay. Okay, no, I do PayPal, so. Yeah, they could roll it up tight and stick it in a box. That's how the other one came, right? Okay, all right, let's pin that here, and then we'll measure for the other side. And this top will be done. It'll be big. Sorry, Tracy Provis and Poppy. Maurice is bigger than I anticipated. He's got big love from Canada. He's got big love and cannot lie. He's got flying geese up in the sky. He loves him some apple pie. It's just disappointing because I thought I was going to get it a lot faster, right? So, and or some sort of response when I've emailed twice. I emailed it about 2.5 weeks, 3 weeks, just like, hey, is there a shipping or, you know, and I've given them all my information that I have, so I have paid for it, right? Like, I don't understand what the heck is going on. Oh, definitely. Definitely a crib-sized quilt. It's just crazy. Okay, all right, let's see what we're looking like here, folks. Okay, can't really see it all, but we're getting there. So here's the top part, and then we're working our, whoops, back on our way.
So he's going up on the other side, and then we'll do a little bit across the bottom. Oh, across the bottom here. Okay, so this one.
Oh, that's a good thank you. Thank you for saying that, Lee.
I appreciate that. So that's 44 and a bit. Let's do the middle and the end.
He's looking cute, isn't he, Lori?
Sherlock sews. I appreciate that. So does Maurice.
He's got friends now. He's not alone. Not alone in this world, Maurice. You're here with us, Maurice.
I agree. 100%. Where's our needles, our pins?
Actually, I thought about doing two layers of batting, but I wasn't sure if that would be something they would be interested in. Thinking maybe it might be good as like a floor kind of quilt situation. They could fold it up a couple times until it's, you know, he's a bit bigger.
Oh, really? Oh, that's lovely. I was trying to do them kind of neutrally a bit, but then I had to add a little bit of pop of color with that, the pink and the paisleys here. You know, I find paisleys very masculine, so, you know. Yeah, excellent. Well, that's lucky on my part. Okay, there we go.
He's looking spiffy. He's looking spiffy, nippy.
No, I didn't.
But strangely enough, there's been a few situations where I've made things for people and they're like, oh my gosh, it matches my house completely, or, you know, or it goes great with my decor. Okay, perfect. Guess I picked good.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Fairfield Extra Loft? No, I haven't. That's not a batting I've used. I used Hobbs and there's a bonded 80-20 that I have as well. It's what I get from Quilt Source. So they got some nice loft, low loft and medium loft to them. So okay, let's do some pressing. No, me neither, right? Is it Canadian, US, international? It's the one that is not ringing familiar. Oh my gosh, he's looking cute.
Yeah, just a tiny little pop of green to still kind of match the pom-pom and the band on his hat, on his teeth.
So that's cute. Look how that little corner turned out together. Okay, got our little geesies up there. And then this is our other little geesies up here. Okay. Go main. So there's the top. Measures about 44 and a half by 56. Not bad. I said 48 by 56. Okay. That's cute. Open this way. He's looking good. I like him. Okay, now let's put him up here. Stick him up here. Okay. Alright. There you go. Now you got some homies there, Maurice, Charlie. Cute. So cute. Okay. Now. Let's. Okay, so we've got some big ones. Thank you. It would be a make a nice little like lap quilt too, like totally. Totally. I do too. I'm really glad I did them actually. I was like humming and hawing at first. And I'm like, no, I wanna. I really, really wanna. Okay, so if I do that, that and that. I think I wanna keep, I'm gonna use the big ones in the back. But I think these little ones here, I'm gonna turn into a tote to go with it. What do you think of that? Instead of putting these little ones in the back, what do you think? Oh, I'm going to put those on a tote. We'll put the big ones there. We'll put this beside. Add the chunks. Boom, chakalaka, boom. Adorable. Okay, yeah, because I like this little. Oh, bye, Gwenny. Big hugs. Love you. Love you, love you. Love you, baby. Love you, baby. Oh, a pillow. Hey, yeah, maybe. Let's do these first. Let's finish off the back part. Okay, so if it is 44. A pillow bag, yeah. Oh, hold on. Is it the right side? I'd have to add a little bit on either side, but I do like that. I do like that idea. I do like that at all. I do. Ooh. Hey. Do that. Do like a little thing like that. Oh, take care, Lynn. Big hugs to you. Hearts. Heartsies. For the fartsies. And this is what it's still doing outside. I kind of like that. Here, let's do that. Okay. How much size that is? A. Let's do that. Sorry. Maybe do a little bit, a little piece. It is a beautiful view. Okay. see what this looks like. Let's get someone up. So we need a little strip here and a strip there. Okay.
We will figure out.
Because we're smart like that. And we're creative like that. We made a jacket out of a fox block. So that's how creative we are.
Oops. Where are you going? Come back. Come back, come back. Where you go, bro?
Maybe the small squares will fit in the corners?
Small squares? Let's trim these up on both sides. That one on the side. Put these ones in. Trim it up.
Yeah, I think this is supposed to do all this weather tomorrow, too. So, where I think I was trying to get what I needed done from the store yesterday. And so nobody had to go anywhere on the weekend. It's kind of how we like it if we can afford it that way. I think I'll take a little trim off of this side and make sure it is the right size. So this is, what, 11 and a half. So if we take this and we make it into 11 and a half... just by nipping a little bit off on this side. Oops, wasn't me. And since I'm the only one in the shop, I'm going to say it probably was me. But we're going to say it wasn't me, okay?
9, 10. Uh-oh. What is that? Why is that not... it's 10 and a half. Okay, so 10 and a half. Oh, oops. Oh, that got a little wavy. Whoa, hold on. That got a little wavy. Well, at least it was onto the wavy side of the good side here. Okay. It's like, oh my goodness, what happened there? It's a drunk baboon. Okay. So, like that, let's put these and these together, and then we'll stick them in between. Okay. Put it in between the blocks. Okay, this one here. Oh, thank you, Cindy. I tried to be creative. That's what we're here for. I got a lot to stash. I'm trying to find a free dragon pattern that we can all kind of do together to honor the year of the dragon. Lori Clark was looking for something to do in regards to that, and we should honor the year of the dragon. So I'm just trying to figure out what. Okay, and we'll just put that there. One, and then that will be towards the bottom, and then we'll put the other ones on top. Is that the way I want to go? That's the way I want to go.
And then we'll just use big strips of the background.
There's a couple of, I would say, inexpensive ones. There is a one I kind of fell in love with, but it would take us probably a month of Sundays to do. It's actually building a big dragon. It's like 62 inches by 32 inches. And it's stuffed. It's a big stuffed dragon.
I'm not sure. I want everybody to do it, right? And that's, I'm not a lot, some people are not, you know, FPP sort of friendly, right? So I was trying to think of how we could do, I did see a dragon's eye that I liked. That was on, I think, Fandom Stitches. Maybe we could talk about that there, Sylvia. If you're interested in helping the chat, maybe we can get it. So maybe relatively inexpensive. So like maybe a couple bucks or something, because you should get something for your work. You saw that one? Oh, the big orange, or big purple dragon. And there's the one that you can ride, put on your back. I'm like, okay, this is getting ridiculous, but I want one now. Totally ridiculous, but I still want one. I was like, okay, that seems pretty cool. And it wasn't that expensive for the pattern, so as far as I was concerned. Yeah, they got a couple of big dragons and little dragons and all sorts of dragons from Game of Thrones, which I don't understand because I don't watch or read or whatever the Game of Thrones series, so it wasn't really up my alley. But there's also some from Toothless and there's a Puff the Magic Dragon one. Hold on, so he's near the bottom. These guys got to go on top. So here and here. Sorry. Oh, have they? Oh. Well, that would be really awesome there, Sylvia. Because people have been looking for one, like a fun one to do. And not too complicated, right? Just like a basic sort of... We get maybe people on board, maybe to try some FPP for the first time. Honoring the Year of the Dragon. Okay, so we'll measure this at this point in time and then figure out what more we're going to need because we're at, what, 57, I think I said? And we're going to have to make the back bigger than the front by a couple of inches because it's going to go and get on the long arm and get quilted up. There's our back middle piece there. What do you think? That looks nice. Ooh, cool. Okay, this makes 52. Oh, so that's fantastic. All right, so let's stick a chunk. Chunky bunk bunked. Can this fit there on both of them? Say it ain't so. It fits. Okay, we cut that right in half and we go one on either end and then we're good.
we're good for that. And then we just need to cut the rest of the pieces the same. Dun dun dun! Last 26 Dina blocks. Trim them, lay them out. I'll have to look for that one. Who's that? Is that Goodrind or who's that pattern there? Pat Rimshire. Okay, one on either end, and then that'll give us the rest of the pieces that we need for either side. Or one big chunk to go all the way down. This can just scoot over to the right hand side. I think I like that idea. Just scoot it over instead of in the center. But we'll have a little bit on either side because I don't want some of this to be missed out in the board in the back because of it's right close to the end. Things that there's not really another one like it. That's good. I think that's what I like. I think I've come to that. I like things that there's not another one like it. Okay, now. Oh, okay. I thought maybe as much, but I just didn't want to assume. So. That's awesome. I'll have to check that one out. I think I have seen it, but it's I've seen so many different patterns lately. It kind of all blends together. Okay, cool. All right, so what do we have here for lengthwise? And that's going to make my backing. And we are at 64. 64. Okay, perfect. Extra, can always trim off here. Take this, go this way. Give me, yep, perfect. I'm not sure what that is, Chief Phil. So I'm gonna say no. Unless it's known as something else different up here. Okay, we just want salvage off, and then we're gonna add like a good 6-inch chunk on the one side so I'm not losing any of my geese when it comes to the quilting of the back. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we're gonna cut it at 7. So that's going to go on this side, and then we will cut a piece for the other side, much bigger, okay? Oh, no, I have not. That I have not. We didn't
go to a lot of, like, name restaurants when we lived in the States. It was a lot of, like, little homey style mom and pop kind of places. Those were our little, those are the places that we like to go to, right? Okay, now let's sew that down and then we'll figure out that next chunk, which is probably just going to be what the rest I have here. Seems to like it's probably going to do what I need, so. You too! Have a good one! Have a good one. See you later, alligator. We're almost done. Couple more seams. Surprised at that. What do you mean? Surprised at that? What do you mean, Lee? Do a little backstitch too at the top. And we're piecing the backing. I did speed it up just a little bit because I am just doing a nice big long straight piece here. Anybody have any questions as we're finishing up today's project? There. Let's give that a little press. And we'll add the chunk to the other side, which should be more than enough because we only needed it for 5, right? So it'll be more than enough. Miss Sylvia. Only if you're feeling well, though, okay? Like, it would be so awesome to link your channel, too, for this whole project. So that's awesome. That's awesome. I would love to do that for you. Where's Miss Practically Creative? Is she in the chat? I'd like to say congratulations to her. She has reached over 4,000 subscribers on her channel. High five, girlfriend. High five, five, five. So proud of you. It's a hard gig, man. Let me tell you. It's a hard gig. It's so worth it. Meet all these beautiful peoples. Okay, now we're going to pin this. What do you hear? Put it here. Here.
Nice.
I know, I'm so proud of her. It is a hard gig, you know, for one, putting yourself out there, and having all sorts of, you know, fun videos to come along with and camaraderie. You think you're feeling rubbish? I hear you. Hopefully this maybe might cheer you up a little bit then. Oh, you are most welcome. Most welcome there, Miss Melissa. You've done amazing. I was watching a video the other day of a lady's YouTube channel, and she'd only reached 500 subscribers in 12 years of YouTube. And she was like, well, why should I even bother, continuing on, like that was her thing, but she says it's not all about the views or the subscribers to her channel, it's who the people that she reaches, right? So, and I thought that was awesome. So, and I'm like, you know what, you are right. It's not always about the numbers that you, you know, you get when you, when you're doing this sort of thing. Like, it's not all about the subscriber number level. It's about the people that you touch in your life, right? So. Okay, one more seam. And that is the front and the back of Maurice Charles. Aw, thank you, Vicky. Yeah, it seems to be things are going down and catching up and all sorts of stuff. So, just sending some good vibes out there to peoples. I was going to do a green flannel backing to this, but I was like, I don't know, I was already, had already built out some of the big flying geese. I'm like, oh, oops, if I was going to use green and flannel, I should use that as my sky parts. So I'm like, okay, well, I have enough of this. This is good. It'll be that two quilts in one situation. It does take time there, debt-free quilter. It really does. And the fact that you just keep going is a good testament that you're, it's not all about the numbers. It's about who the people you meet. So. Stitch me up. Hey, what's going on? What's happening? It's a great place when you can find people that like to hug and caress fabric, and it's okay. And they don't look at you funny. It's all right. It's okay to pet the fabric. It's okay. Oops. Okay, now we will press this on this side. And then we've got our back done, back done. Got our back done for Elliot. Awesome, awesome, Vicky. Thumbs up, Vicky. Share the love. Okay, that is cute. Okay, so here's our piece back. I'll do it this way so you can see it. Okay.
What?
I think Pop saves me from those ones. Nobody wants to see my feet. Yeah. Cute. So my geese on the bottom won't get chopped off, nor will my geese at the top, because I've allowed enough space for that quilt top to sit right pretty right in between. Hi, Pipe, hi. Thanks, Craft a Simple Life. Yeah, two quilts in one, right? And it's got his label right in it. It's got, wherever he takes it, there's gonna be no ifs, ands, or buts about it. Whose quilt it is? It's Elliot's quilt. goodness.
Okay. Is that good there?
Yeah.
Turn this off.
Okay.
Yeah, that's plenty big. That's plenty big for the back. Oh, it's going to be cute. I think I'm just going to do hearts on it. I don't want to do too crazy on it. Like, I don't want to put baby bears when it's a mammoth. And I don't want to put, like, zebras or giraffes or anything like that. I thought, like, a plaid. What does Tracy Provis think? What would she think maybe would be a good idea? Some hearts and swirls, or maybe some paisley, or something. That night. Oh, I love it. I love it. Okay, we'll put it up here. Well, yeah, exactly. Yeah, it's the long armor's issue, so therefore it's my issue. Yeah, look at Maurice Charles is looking fantastic. Love it. Oh, that's gonna be so cute. Okay, Coolio. Oh, Tracy Provis is probably left. It's too late for her. Paisley?
That's kind of cute.
Oh, there we go. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. 40-30. Very nice. That's awesome number. Oh.
Hold on.
Is it almost 5? Oh my goodness. Oh, where'd the time go? Paisley? I got a few paisleys. They would look kind of pretty on that. Come on. Hearts and squirrels?
Yeah.
We just did that, actually, on another quilt. So. It's just kind of cute with all the love stuff. Or, like, there's just, like, a... I don't know. I've had a rough week of no sleeps. Not a lot of sleep, so... But I am done for today, though. And I was out here earlier. I was out here about 9:30. And I did some stuff, and then Munchkin came out and helped me with a few things, and then he went back in the house, and then... Yeah, so... But I am done. I'm done. Oh, maple leaf. Oh. We'll have to think about that. Well, I'll take some pictures and see what she likes. See if there's something that maybe Poppy can decide on. So, yeah, very gentle, Miss Sophie. She's in there waiting patiently, like right there, ready to go. See? Yeah, I think it'd be cute. I'm so happy with it. Very happy with it.
Yep.
And like I said, the pattern was so easy to put together and really cute and didn't take a whole lot of material. You could certainly use a few, maybe for the body, at least a couple fat quarters, but the rest was just little bits. And then, you know, surrounding it with a little bit of geese. They do have other ways you can finish it off in the booklet, but I kind of like my little spin on it too. So added my own touch, right? I don't want all the quilts to be the same. If you guys don't have any other questions, then we will see you on Tuesday for Cross Stitch Tuesday, Wednesday for the Longer Wednesday video, which was Mama is a Fan, so check that out. It's going to be good fun. And then next Saturday, if we get things organized with Miss Sylvia back and Yumi FPP channel, we'll do a foundation paper pieced dragon. If not, maybe we can save it for the next weekend and we can just putter at some stuff. So, okay, we'll figure it out. Isn't it for me? You guys have a great rest of the day or evening, wherever it is you may be. I'm going into the house. Take the loafy with me. Take the voices out of my head so I could just read chat. Thank you very much for joining me and hanging out with us today, okay? So, bye-bye for now, and we will see you on the next one, okay? Bye, everybody. Thank you. Have fun. See you soon.